everyone. I'm Lisa from Pretty Fabulous, and welcome back to my channel. I have been on a three-month forced YouTube hiatus for some copyright infringement violations. So I am happy to share those with you. I don't want to waste this video on it, but if you go to my Facebook page, you'll see, I'll leave a link to it. You can see a post where I go in detail on what happened. But who cares? I'm back and we will resume having videos Monday, Thursday, and Saturday. Now, I know a lot of you are waiting for unboxings, and don't worry, those are coming. And when I say you, I mean a lot of people have been sending me their planners and planner related products that I haven't been able to share because I didn't have a channel to upload to. So now everything will go back to normal. Now, having said that, before I went on my YouTube hiatus, I have three announcements. This first one is that before I went on my YouTube hiatus, I did have so many unboxings that Saturdays were taken up all through the rest of the year. So what will most likely happen is we will have unboxings Thursdays and Saturdays. I know that's a lot of unboxings, but quite honestly, I think this is a really great time for unboxings because all of the 2020 planners are coming out. So if you are thinking about making one, hopefully this will spark some new ideas for you and you can see what else is out there in the market. So we'll just have these kind of videos and tutorials limited probably most likely to Mondays. Now, big announcements. The first one is that Planner Academy is open and it is only open until Labor Day and then it shuts down for the rest of the year. Not a ploy, not a secret, or like a fake closing. It really is just closed down for the rest of the year because I have so much going on. I don't know if you noticed on my other channel, Lisa London, which is my romance channel, I actually decided to write cozy mysteries now instead. So I started an entirely new third YouTube channel, Lisa Latte, where I'm going to talk about cozy mysteries. So that is obviously a lot of work. Three YouTube channels plus a whole new genre of writing. So I'm trying to still do all the things, even though I really wanted a single task, but it's a really critical time, I think, for anyone who wants to make a 2020 planner. And I know so many of you have asked, and I do want to help you. That's the whole reason I started Planner Academy in the first place. The other thing is you definitely want to sign up now because the price will be going up. And the reason the price will be going up is actually very exciting. The first one is I promised that Notebook Academy would come this fall and it's coming in September. I don't have the exact date, but it will be there. Now, it will still be free as a live workshop that I'll be running on this channel. However, all of the templates will only be in Planner Academy. All of the cover designs will only be in Planner Academy. All of the vendors, and I actually have just written out the letters for you on what to send potential vendors to see if you can get pricing. All of those templates are in Planner Academy because, quite honestly, we're getting close to the end of the year. And if you wanted to offer that as a bundle with your planner, I don't want to say you're running out of time, but you're cutting it really close. So I just went ahead and wrote those letters for you, ones that I know have worked for me that you can just go ahead and send out for, you know, what is the MOQ and stuff like that. So that is coming in September. The other really exciting thing that is coming to Planner Academy is digital planning. I'm so excited. So I've been waiting to do digital planning and I was going to do it this summer and then the YouTube hiatus. So anyways, that is coming in October and that will be in Planner Academy only. So if you already are in Planner Academy, big bonus for you. It's going to be in there. So we're going to use Adobe InDesign to do a digital planner layout. I'll show you exactly how to market it for GoodNotes and Notability. I think there was a new app that came out recently too. So we'll talk about all of those different apps, but most importantly, I think the number one barrier to entry to gaining more clients, customers, whatever you want to call them, to purchasing your digital planners is they just don't know how to use it. Like they're a little confused by it, or maybe they purchase it, they can't open it, there's a lot of frustration. So I've actually created a website just for you where you can just redirect all your customers to it. It's very generic, it's not anything specific to me. It's just how to use a digital planner, how to use the digital planner you purchase. So if you are going to take my digital planning course inside of Planner Academy, follow those directions on how to package it up, then this site will work for you. So, you know, any technical issues or technical support questions, you can just send them there to that site. I will be manning that, and that's just for people inside of Planner Academy. All right, the other big announcement that I have is that next week we will be doing live webinars because I feel like I haven't talked to you guys in a while. So I did send out an email letting everyone know that I was going to be doing a live webinar next week on how to create and sell 2020 planners. planners. We'll also do another webinar on Thursday. So I will announce that after on the Tuesday webinar. Is it Tuesday or Monday? I have the details below on that webinar. And then if you're interested, you can join the other one as well. So super excited to interact and chat with you guys. So that's why I'm not loading live videos next week, or I shouldn't say live videos. I'm not loading any videos next week because I want you to come to the webinars. I want to interact with you. I want to see what's going on, what you're interested in. And yeah, that's what's happening. All right, just to recap, what is going on? I forgot to mention, 2020 planners are out in the shop. So if you want a 2020 version of a planner, whether it's the academic planner, it is the weekly planner, the monthly, they're all out there and they're waiting for you. So check those out. I'll leave a link to the shop below as well. All unboxings are probably gonna be Thursdays and Saturdays going forward. What's my other announcement? Planner Academy is open. You can enroll. It does close on Labor Day, and that's it for the rest of the year. And also, because I am adding noteworthy notebooks and digital planning to Planner Academy, the price will go up. All right, that's it. All right, I hope everyone is having a fabulous day and you are super excited. I know I'm super excited, and I can't wait to talk with you guys next week.